I welcome the members of IAAP. Dear colleagues and friends, let me present the main space museum in Ukraine, Sergei Korolev Space Museum in Zhytomyr. It was founded in 1970, and here is a national collection of astronautics. Could I tell you about three things that made our museum unique? First, Sergei Korolev, an outstanding scientist and designer, was born in Ukraine. You can visit the exhibition of Sergei Korolev Memorial House, which is a part of the Central Museum in Zhytomyr. Second, at the museum, you will learn about Ukrainian contribution in the exploration of outer space, which was kept secret during Soviet times. And finally, the third thing, the central exhibition of the museum was designed as an art object. It was an experimental solution for a space museum, which successfully proved its worth. We are open for connection, communication and friendship. We'd be glad to see you in our museum.